The hen that laid golden eggs. Once, a farmer lived in a village. He was very poor. His income was very small. He passed his days with difficulty. One day, someone gave him a hen. It gave a golden egg every day. He sold the egg every day. Soon, he became a rich man. All began to respect him in the village. He became greedy. He thought that inside the hen there must be a storehouse of golden eggs. He should get them in a day. Then he would be the richest man in the village. He took a knife and cut the stomach of the hen. He did not even get a single egg. He lost not only the golden eggs, but the hen also. Moral: greed is a curse.